A tranquilizer was used to deal with a 175-pound bear that wandered into the backyard of a Ventura home. Wildlife experts tell us the bear was 2 years old and weighed 175 pounds. He was found on the 7400 block of Van Buren Street this morning. After he was shot with a tranquilizer dart, the bear was moved back into the Los Padres National Forest. A wildlife agent tells us we shouldn't be too surprised by this. It is not unusual to see bears out of the forest this time of year.
Carpinteria is